on the Gambian coast near the village of Kartong, and here's an example of local plants being used really creatively. Like the fence is made of that Borassus palm behind, and the thatching for the little hut, and the little hut we're in, and these chairs. And it's quite a strong